more or less 3 hours ago. I'm tired. Okay, we're back. How's everybody doing?
I got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny?
I'm really tired and I just got up.
I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
Wait a sec. What's that bullet thing? What is this guy here?
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Here. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. The whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause. I can definitely give him one.
Okay. We are to get a vehicle. Oh, phone, stop it. I didn't want to steal from anybody, but... yoink. Hey, you. Gimme.
What?
911, please state your emergency.
We need the police here right now.
Can you repeat that? Hello?
No police.
Oh my god.
So I'll be taking her car. Hopefully it's... Crap. Hopefully it's faster than it looks.
Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
No surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, not yet. That is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless.
Mm-hmm.
I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it.
Alright. That's a tiny car. Exclusive contract.
A nasty handshake between corporate Chicago and Lucky Quinn's Club is about to go down, and we want to know who shows up. Unfortunately for us, they've got two well-protected vehicles in the vicinity, armed with scramblers, so we find ourselves deaf. However, we are not mute. You will be our voice.
I don't speak for DedSec, but I'm in if it means giving the club a headache.
Okay. I think DedSec's supposed to be like Anonymous. Honestly, just saying that Anonymous makes me shudder because I don't want them hacking me. I don't know if these guys do. They scare the crap out of me. Here we go! Let's get out of here. Let's get off. Okay, but Anonymous, if you guys are listening, could you please fix this game for me? This game isn't running well, and you guys like to do good. I need some justice here. It's not a big pause, but if you could help the little guy out like myself, I'd be very thankful. So are they going to give me, they're probably just going to give me money for this. They're not going to give me, I want XP. I don't want money. Money is easy to come by. XP is like how money should have been. I need to go to an ATM.
Going in for a hit!
lot going on.
This should ruin his day.
Not really. How do I take these guys out?
I'm gonna head him off!
Oh, I can't use that anymore.
A scorch!
Good.
My ride is trash.
Oh, crap. 7, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and I'm back. I think they're still in cars. No, they're not. But I can't get to these guys yet. You know what?
Out of the car!
We gotta take these guys out. A little too much going on here, huh? I can't see you over there. I know where they are. But... Come on. I mean, I could hit him, but do I want to? Yeah, I can't kill him. So he can't be killed. He has to be taken out. All right. I need a car. I need a horse. It's so dark in here. Sorry, my man. There's a lot going on, so my game is really chugging. It's raining, the rain has to be rendered. It's the heaviest part of the city. That's just, Wait a second. This is what we're gonna do. No. No, we need the IED. So when they come, I hate making noise in the city, but
you're a
oh crap, they know it's me. No! No guys! No!
Need some help!
No! No help!
What the?
No! Jump! Oh, I'm stuck. Ah. Woo! I'm coming for you.
Son of a bitch!
Alright.
Don't waste fucking time. Get on him.
special brand of chaos, we now have invitations to the party.
Oh, thank God.
No doubt we will come away with plenty of gossip. Here's a little something to show our thanks.
Make sure you put that gossip to good use.
Crazy.
Yeah, I rescued all the people. That'd be funny if he started calling the police on me. I just read. Oh, they actually gave me points. Cool.
Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files.
So, what can we do now? Is there another one of those special missions?
What's his game? What's he planning to do?
See, it's like another special mission
right,
thing over
can't
here.
Can't let him distract me.
This way, this way, this way, this way, this way. No, nothing. I see it on my mini map, but I don't see it on a big map.
Kenny's the answer.
It's like a weird everything. Whatever.
It'll get Nikki safe.
Let me run to it. It's on the map, boy. It's this way. But nothing's over here of interest. Oh, here it goes. Found the car. Sorry, my friend, but I'm gonna have to end this.
911, state your emergency, please.
I need cops here.
Really, my man?
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
Don't do that.
Take it easy.
Not nice. Going about your business. Gang hideout? Nope. Oops, and I messed the car up anyway. Crap. What am I doing? What am I doing? To the music. Oh. The crime. I don't do crimes. I don't really care about reputation. I just want points. Look, there it goes. Look. See? This is what I was looking at the whole time on my map. See this little thing I'm coming to now. What is it? I kept looking at this thing the whole time.
We will not sit idly while the rich prey upon the truth. Danny Sozumi has stolen Dave from us, including a few things we know about you and your family. We also know the police plan to raid his mansion, and that means it all goes public soon.
I'll deal with Sozumi, but you better wipe everything you got on me.
All right, so let's go.
What's the rush?
Sorry. Well, why are they telling me to go this way? Oh, that was before. Yeah, I don't need to do that anymore. Where is it? Where? Ooh, that's a distance. I need a car. Let me do something. This game is really pissing me off. It's taking me to the brink. No. So it has to be... Yeah. Everything is low. Everything is low and the game is like... being weird. It's still chugging along. So it's this way, right? Where do they want me to do? Where do I need to go? It's here. trying to jump over him. Kill anyone. It's kind of funny. As I make this video this week, Watch Dogs 2 is $10, $9.99 on Steam. I was very tempted, but I'm not. I'm gonna have it for the PS4. Let it be. I got it when it first came out in 2018, and I played it for a little bit. I put it down because, I don't know. I guess because I'm a bit of a purist when it comes to certain things. Sorry, man. I'm a purist. And I'm trying not to be a purist when it comes to certain games. And what I'll say about that, to give my meaning some clarification, is if I get a game for a certain system, right? I like to keep it on that system. I like to keep it what I like to believe pure. Only way I didn't do that was this game and a few other games. Because, you know, pennies on a dollar with a lot of my games. This game was free. So that's why I got it for the PC. Now, Watch Dogs 2 was actually a gift that someone bought me for the PlayStation 4. Now, even though I'm a purist, I was like, you know what? Let me kind of get out of that, being a purist. Because, you know, like, I'll say like this. Like, I have all the Assassin's Creed games for Xbox systems. From Xbox 360 to Xbox One. My Assassin's Creeds. Crap. So, I'm a bit of a purist. And I know I shouldn't be, but I am. Let's get a little rowdy. For whatever reason, I like to have certain games on certain systems. That's just unfortunately how I do things. I shouldn't do it that way, but crap. That's just how I do it. I don't like coming. I don't want to be in this. Close that. I'd rather come up the other way. I mean, I could black everything out. And, you know, kind of sneak in. Pool's empty. Let's take a look to see what's going on in the house. Need another camera. Crap! Sure, I'm hidden. Now, where's the cameras at? Mind if I borrow you for a sec, my man? Right, I see where everybody is. All right. Okay, I know where everybody is, so. start to take them out, shall we? We gotta be quiet. Oh, a new weapon. It's, yeah. No, thank you. Okay. I need a little bit of, some more info.
Crap!
Hey, Shots! Go look! Hurry it up!
And find that bag!
Alright.
Search around!
Give me one clear shot, that asshole!
Alright, check your ass!
Need them.
Ow, what the... God Christ, ah!
I can still be quiet. They think I'm gonna be over there, but by that time, I'm gonna run to the other side of the house.
Give it up. Saw him over that way. Check it out.
No, I'm not. I'm way on the other side, my man. See me? I don't want to take him out all like this. I wanted some finesse, some schwa de vie. And I'm looking around. Didn't want to have to do it that way, but. And now we're empty. So let's see where this goes. They all had to leave anyway. I couldn't do all of this with them in the room. With them around. Wait, come on, camera. Can I get to the camera? Ah, screw it. If I can hop up here. Alright. Runs down here. Runs along. And here we go. Alright, so let's find it again. Runs down. Back to the room or no? No. Find the other box. I wouldn't have been able to do all of this with them running around. I'm decent, but I'm not that good. Notice how I didn't say I'm good, but I'm not that good? I'm decent. Here we go. Now let's go back. It's a nice house. I like the size. I don't know what's inside of it. I don't know if I'm a cozy house kind of guy or am I a big house kind of guy. Or maybe I'm a big cozy house guy. I don't know. It's a nice house. All right, let's see. Oh my goodness. My word. It's insane. It's too much. Too much to handle. This one is still going off. Did he stop? Good, he stopped. What's down here? Nothing. Hmm. and stops here. What if I do one of these? And then one of these. And then one of these. That's good.